But down low.
Good spin movement. Look at Long. He can get upstairs quickly.
New Zealand 3 on Adelaide, but look at Long. This is exciting to watch.
Well, this is what you got to love about both these guys.
A little over 3 minutes played in the second period. Wesley.
Let it play again from Long. He is a man.
Underneath the bucket. Knocks it down and draws a foul.
It's huge for the New Zealand breaker.
Nearly bumped by Moore. Goes unwhistled. Roll into the hoop. Long. Extra pass Abercrombie. Well, that's what they can produce, and there are good signs early here for the Breakers. There he is creating at the other end, and looked like a team. A little over a minute out from quarter time, Froling puts it on the floor against Long,
goes back at him and says, dunk, yes sir, I enjoy it.
Forced inside, but Froling, he doesn't have a rookie's mentality. He feels like he well and truly belongs in this league.
He had only 5 at half time. He's got 15 now. And could be a game
to side. Oh, Sobey.
Nice look inside there from Ramon Moore at the start of this quarter. And he can flush with the best of them. But Sean Long, 19 points, 18 boards. He is helping New Zealand within sight of a win.
From the field, 3 of 5 from downtown, Brendan Teague.
Wesley.
Oh, what a finish! The alley-oop play for Sean Long on the throwdown.
Oh, Sean Long, check this out.
Wow, just throw it up there. The big fella will go get it. And Wesley puts it on the spot. And here.